pictures by Picasso. And here you can see his early blue period. It was a tragic period of his life when he lost his family, his wife and his child. And please, look at this composition. Was named the absence lover. Look at this woman who is sitting in the corner of the pub. And we can imagine that pub is crowded, full of people. But look at her face, look at her eyes, look at the gesture of her hands. We understand that it's idea of loneliness. She is alone in the whole world. And then he started to develop cubism, but here even from 1906, and you can see a lot of paintings which were painted in this manner. But I prefer to show to people his analytical cubism.